feeling about my money, I would've went dummy and been grand. But I got this shit locked up, can't nobody stop us, young nigga. I'm chasing that big bag. Everybody rhyming, they clutching the firearm. My younger day wants on ride for him. He mugging, we up, and I hope that the.
What it do? It's your boy OTC Wrote, and welcome back to Rude Reviews, man. Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. Roast, dislike, do the most, man. Hit the notification button so you know when your boy is uploading to the two. Hashtag Rude Ones in the comment section so you know when your boy... Oh, that's not. Hashtag Rude Ones in the comment section so I can give you a shout out on Friday and every single Friday, man. Your boy is discombobulated today. Anyways, man. Hit your boy up in the conversation, chat it up. Anyways, man, we're on our way to 10,000 of them thanks. Now, this is a subscriber video, and this is a new group, Astroid Boys, Dusted. Now, today, I don't have the videos are back to working. We can actually look at actual reaction videos, not just audio. So, you know what I'm saying, reaction.com, stop tweaking, YouTube, stop tweaking. Good. So the audio will be a little distorted. I will have it turned up on my end. So if it's too loud on your end, turn it down. This is Astroid Boys Dustin. I don't know if these guys, I think these guys are from Ireland. At me. Let me know if they're from Ireland or not. So, once again, I fucks with the Irish. Most of their songs, they get straight to the point. They don't waste no time. This seems like a little punk rockish mixed with a little rap. He's rapping, but that beat is... That's real rock. You know what I'm saying? That's real rockish type flow. So, let me see where this is going. Let me see where this is going. This seems like new age type shit. This seems like these are younger dudes, new age type shit. Like rappers, but rock stars at the same time. You know what I'm saying? Like really trying to rap on like rock star instrumentals. All right, there we go. Your boy's a little discombobulated, like I said earlier. Instrumentals and doing it over the rap shit. This second dude is a little better. I don't know how I feel about this. Let's go.
You bet you put us on you when I say balls. That's the ball that bounce to the course. I don't want to ram them all, of course, with a
this point in the song, I don't know what they're talking about. I don't know where this song is going. The beat is not matching the bars. The cadence is not on. Yeah, this is not good. I'm not feeling this, bro. I tried to give it a chance to see if they was going to, like, make this work, but we deep in, and it ain't working for me, at least. It ain't working. I need to hear something else from these guys. They seem like they're rappers. I need to hear them rapping on rap instrumentals, not the rap mixed with the rock slash, you know, the punk shit instrumentals. You know what I'm saying? This is my experience. I don't know how they do it in Ireland, so I'm just taking it from my experience. If I was running from some people and they was going to beat my ass, and I hit the corner and I saw the police sitting there, I'm going to still run. Police ain't going to stop me from running. Ain't going to make me turn around. I'm going to run right past the motherfucking police, and I'm going to keep motherfucking running. If them motherfuckers who chasing me want to keep running after me, eventually the police will think something, oh, shit, and they going to start chasing them niggas. Not me. They going to start chasing them niggas. Think about that. But they turned around. They was like, you know what? We ain't fuck the boys. We going to either take this ass whooping or give an ass whooping. This seems like, and I remember a couple years back, man, I remember maybe 10 years back, maybe more than 10 years. I remember it was this rock band, Korn, K-O-R-N. They tried to journey into the rap game, which it worked out for them. It worked out for them. But they only did collaborations with rap artists. They never tried to rap themselves. This seems like a rock band slash rap group that's doing the rap rock type thing and they mashing it together. Not a fan of this one. Not gonna lie. Astroid Boys, shouts out to them. Shouts out to my subscribers for sending me that. Dusted. The only reason I'm not giving this to Trash Can is because I think this is a very creative and bold decision for these dudes to step into it. I'm excited to hear more. You know what I'm saying? So, but yeah, I'm not feeling this song, man. Dusted by the Astro Boys. Anyways, man, this is your boy OTC Rope. And I appreciate y'all rocking with me, man. Keep doing your thing, man. Keep hitting me up. Keep communicating. And we're going to, the channel will continue to grow, man. Anyways, man, I will see you when I see you.